others. You may have heard rather a lot about our notion. Crossing the ocean on the good ship Mayflower. Though it's true, our journey turned into quite a commotion. People report that we sported these hats, but that's not true. I mean, would you? Anyway, the main thing to say, we began the USA, a little band of religion fans from the East Midlands. We all believed slowly that England was becoming less holy, so set off for Holland, cause there we had friends. But in the end, seemed the Netherlands would never be the land we planned. Couldn't stand to remain on that terrain, so again we rearranged to start a new nation with our congregation. A new and calmer life took a farmer and a builder and his wife, and a clerica to find America.
Oh, it's a new world. It wasn't new to the natives. Still, we thought we'd claim it. Yeah, it's the new world.
I still remember 9th of November, the year 1620, and we saw plenty of land. We thank God when we found ground at Cape Cod, but it didn't go as planned.
Couldn't land on the sand. A month later, though, we made it. New Plymouth, man, we claimed it. The natives said not, but ran when we shot.
Moved there, it proved, yeah, that life would be tough, cause we didn't have enough of the right stuff. Did you know, had no seeds we could grow, although William Mullins had stacked 126 pairs of shoes in his pack. Now that's whack.
A fishing rod, a plow, pig or a cow would have been a much better idea, but now there's no food for us to eat. Does this mean that we'll meet with defeat?
No fun in the new world. I'm glad we've arrived here, but will we survive here? Yeah, in the new world.
People were starving, our numbers halving. When the winter winds blew, even fewer lived through. It wasn't pretty in our new city, but the natives took pity, even though they didn't have to.
Man called Squanto showed us how to grow maize, catch eel for a meal, build shelter in the bays. Tribe gave us a feast, our starvation ceased. In 1621, what they had done turned us back from the dead to the living. And to this day, that's why we have Thanksgiving.
In Massachusetts built a colony, it's true. They say modern America was founded by our crew. It's a new world, but we can't call.
I got an idea, let's call this New Hampshire.
Wait, I'm from Newcastle, can we call it New Newcastle?
Nah.
It's a new world.